In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use TextStudio to create this GIF animation in 5 minutes. I have never used any text tool that is so easy and convenient like TextStudio. There are a lot of styles to choose from, and they can be fully customized and animated any way we want. There are a lot of fonts to choose from as well, and TextStudio can save a lot of time and efforts for sure. Since we're all Blender users, we can get inspired and completely recreate such good-looking 2D text objects in 3D. Again, there are a lot of styles to choose from. Please pick any projects to start from, and customize them any way you like. I'll try with this one. Once we change the text, it gets updated immediately. But be advised that some functions only work on Google Chrome. This is how we change the font. There are a lot of fonts to choose from. This tool is used to change the primary color or surface of the text object. We can also upload our own image here. Please experiment with all available settings. After recording this tutorial, I realized I didn't go into the background tab and jump straight into the animation tab. In the background tab, we can disable the background and create a transparent PNG or animation GIF image. Also, such transparent text images can be imported into Blender to be used as a decal object. And as I have shown you previously, the GIF animation can be converted into AVI and get imported into Blender as well. This is where we change the animations. Just to let you know, any features that are stamped as premium in TextStudio are not free. This is how we export the animation. A still image can be exported as PNG, and the animation can be exported as GIF. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.